Virgil Totten Glasser, who I've never heard of. Oh, put another log on the fire and cook me up some bacon and some beans. Oh, go up to the car and change the tyre. Go wash my socks and sew my old blue jeans. You can fill my apartment, then go fetch my slippers and boil me up another pot of tea and put another log on the fire, babe, and tell me, darling, why you're leaving me. Don't I let you wash the car on Sundays? And don't I warn you when you're getting fat? Take your finishing someday. Well, a man can't love a woman more than that. And ain't I always nice to your kid sister? And don't I take her driving every night? Well, you go put up my seat and you can sit and wash my feet, cause you know that it ain't feminine to fight. And put another log on the fire me up some bacon and some beans, and go up to the car and change the tyre, and wash my socks and sew my old blue jeans. You can fill my pipe and then go fetch my slippers, pour me up another pot of tea, and put another log on the fire, babe, and tell me, darling, why you're leaving me. Don't I tell you when your ass gets bigger? And don't I warn you when you're looking crap? I always let you clear the snow in winter. Well, you couldn't ask for such a decent chap. You know I'm out nearly every weekend. In the meantime, you can go and stack the hay. Well, will you put away that gun, cause it ain't right, you don't do anything I say. Put another log on the fire and cook me up some bacon and some beans, and go up to that car and change the tire. Go wash my socks and sew my old blue jeans. You can fill my pipe and then go fetch my slippers, and boil me up another pot of tea. We'll put another log on the fire, babe, and tell me, darling, why you're leaving me. Tell me, darling, why you're leaving me. And tell me, darling, why you're leaving me. I really don't know what a problem is, really. I don't.